got in there.
You got in there.
Nice shot.
Get down.
Go.
Be enough. Come be enough.
Go.
Oh, okay. It doesn't matter. I still love you, Lord. I still love you. You're so good to me. So good to me. Come on. Sick. You gotta be kidding me, man.
Lead up.
Get in it!
Yeah, Patrick!
Thank you.
defender, number 19, Kyle Stanley.
Come on.
Come on.
Sit.
Sit.
Okay.
Oh, good.
Here you go.
I tried to think about this speech for the last 20 minutes and I honestly have no idea what I came up with. But obviously the first thing is to thank all the support. I came here for the first time when I was 15 years old in 2007, and it just blew my mind what this sport could actually be. And I didn't play that year, I just came out here and watched. And I played on Sunday, and I remember thinking to myself, I really want to play in this tournament one day. And then I played in the tournament, I got 100th place. And then, you know, I told myself, I said, I'm coming back, I'm gonna practice really hard, I know I'm gonna do better. I came back the next year, got 20th, the next year I got 20th, and I really put my life into the sport. And to say that I'm a three-time US champion, I feel like I'm the luckiest person in the entire world. I think a lot of people could say that for me this year has been pretty rough. I haven't placed not very well in a couple big tournaments. A couple of my friends have actually called me and asked me what's going on, what's wrong with your game, why are you doing this? And then all I can say is that I'm working on it, it'll be better. And throughout the whole round, I just couldn't think about that. I just told myself that I tried to be as confident as possible. And those two putts on 18, everybody can go over there right now, probably put a couple and make 10 in a row, 100 in a row. But going into those with having 20 tournaments behind you, knowing that you let yourself down in a way. But coming into this weekend, I wanted to be the most prepared on the course. And I didn't want to give that up because I didn't have the confidence. And the reason I have the confidence is the family and the support that I have, and this whole everybody here today. So I can't describe what it means to really be a part of this. And I want to thank you guys. coming into this tournament, I really, last year or so, I've really told myself that winning tournaments is not the biggest deal in the entire world. If you lose a couple, there's always the next one. And coming into this sport, it's really all about taking it to the next level. There's always going to be people who win tournaments. There's always going to be people who play tournaments. But there's not always going to be people who are going to take the sport to the next level, come out here and volunteer to watch your disc go in the water, to pick them up out of the water, to mark you a spot. There's not always going to be people to travel around to schools and get a big paycheck, and they only do it because they love the sport. And this is a tournament that really gives back to the people who love the sport because it's shown at a very professional level. And I want to thank everybody involved, Harold, Jonathan, everybody at Innova. You guys do a great job. Thank you very much. And I want to thank my family, thanks my girlfriend. Thank you everybody that has to do with Prodigy Disc. You guys are a family to me. It's not just about throwing discs, it's about growing the sport. It's about taking it to where we want it, to a professional level. I love everybody that's here. Thank you.